Hi there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever been swimming and were underwater and thought, hey, why can't I breathe underwater since I breathed in the womb and it was filled with amniotic fluid? Or maybe you saw the movie The Abyss, where they kind of touch upon this point, and you thought, Well, listen up. This one's easy. See, you didn't actually breathe any amniotic fluid while you were in the womb. You didn't breathe at all, as a matter of fact, until after you were born and you took your first breath. But how do you breathe? You're probably thinking. Well, that's thanks to your mom. See, you're connected to your mom through your umbilical cord, which is what your belly button used to be. And you manage to get oxygen, which you need to develop, from the breaths your mom takes. She gets her oxygen and it's transferred to you through the umbilical cord, all without you ever having to breathe any amniotic fluid. So the answer is that you can't breathe underwater because you never breathed underwater while you were in the womb. Capiche? So the next time someone asks you, hey, why aren't you breathing underwater? Didn't you breathe amniotic fluid in the womb? You set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.